Hello everybody, this is Yanai here once again, and I've got a package here today. This came from GoG73 on YouTube because I bought some stuff from him, thank you very much. Shipping took a while mainly because I gave him the wrong zip code, because I screwed up. So, yeah, sucks to be me. But it was shipped before the new year, and since I got here during the new year, and it's a huge package, I'm just to be unboxing it. And you're not going to be able to see it because it doesn't fit on my desk, so... I'm hoping that the sound of me unboxing it should be enough to satisfy. Let's rip the box to shreds, or actually just open it, because I don't have the energy to actually rip it to shreds right now. Oh my god! Oh my lord! And this is gonna be the dumb way of doing things, or we're gonna just draw everything back. Oh my god. Oh yes. Plastic bags. This is exactly what I wanted. Like, guys, what is this from? Walgreens. Walgreens, product of the USA. Screw that. And there are the things that I actually really, really wanted. It's Super COV. From the 2009 series, the new series, comes with both the tag and the hook. So I'm guessing he used the smart way of removing hooks, unlike me, which is smart. Super COV, and that's right, got another Super Pazuzu, which looks like it's got better paint than mine, actually. So, and here is the tag, and we'll get back to you once I clean this little bit up. And here is the full package, the new Super Pazuzu. It's standing in front of the old one, and the new Super COV is standing in front of the old Super COV. As you can see, the new Super COV has this atrocious looking orange color versus what the actual trading card says on the back, custom painted COV, and you can see it's a little more accurate. I am going to be opening up this card right here, right now, so... because I'm not one for keeping these toys sealed. Because I am a blasphemous collector, as most people will tell you. There we go. Quick pull on the tabs. That opens up both sides. Slide out the cards. There is the sheet on the back, as well as the instructions for Data Cardus, which is no longer available, and we have our support card, Supa Kobu. Even though it uses the kanji cho for no reason. So let's see if we can zoom in on that. So yeah, you can see a lot of nice detail under. The colors versus mine are pretty accurate, but my blue should be a little darker. Other than that, the skin is, I don't know why the skin is a sickly purple, but yeah, this looks pretty accurate to the game. Very high attack, medium defense, and very low speed. And that's about that. And there's the whole package right there. Alright guys, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys next time.